Damn. You gotta learn today. At least we're gonna try. Air to air kill on a cave in a long time. What if we just foresight the gun? Catching these guys. Anything. Come on. Grab something. The gate size big for surveillance. Nope. Power limits. Gaining on them. Just not catching them. Those guys are further out. These front ones. Oh my god, I think I got him. He's out of range. Let's gain on him a little bit more. Okay. Surprise, motherfucker. Looking good. Fucking nailed him. That was pretty sweet. Now, can we just do this without resetting it? Never should this fall. This work out so well. Back there to air. Over. Well, let him have it. See what happens. Boom! Damn machine. Where's it going? Heck, it's crazy. Okay, power limits. Oh, shit. Now let's just try it without setting it to air and see what happens. I bet it hits him. Sure did. Oh, I think he's mad. Keep both switching to guns. Buddy's like, fuck this. Yep. Yep. Oh my god, how did I miss that? I'm just a bad pilot. I'll wave at him. I feel really bad about shooting these helicopters now. Oh! Put the fire out! Is he gonna auto it? Oh, yep. Oh, low rudder. Anyway, there we go. Yep. Level the ship. Start the flare. Baby flare, baby flare. Steve my bacon. Come on, one of these hits has to take him out. It's just the hip, man. It can take, one day it can take a whole lot of hits, next day like the wind blows wrong and you lose your tail rudder. Oh, I took it. Whoa. That's a faulty landing gear out. There he goes. Come on, you got it, buddy. Flare, 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 flare. Level it, level it. There you go. There you go. Nicely done. Good job.